Hi and welcome back. This is our first riding air review. I'll start with a question. What do you look for when you're buying a riding gear? Now there are three things in my list: protection, comfort, and looks. Obviously, protection takes a priority over comfort and looks. That is the whole point of riding gear, isn't it? Now you can look good wearing any kind of casual clothes, but then the protection goes out of toss. Now, these are TCX S Sports Tour motorcycle riding boots. They are meant for track days, sports touring, and even everyday riding. They offer good protection and decent comfort. I can wear them every day, all day. But in the summers that we have here in Delhi, they are not as comfortable. They make my feet sweat, no matter what kind of socks I wear. Even though they have some ventilation, but it still doesn't work very well. And I bought them about 3 years ago for 15,000 rupees. So I want to use them sparingly, at least when I do track days and serious touring. So I was in the market looking for something which offers protection as well as comfort, but has a small price tag. That was my main priority. So I found these. These are Orazo Pikers motorcycle riding boots. And they cost me about 3,700 rupees. Now, let me take you through some of its features. They have a steel toe, which means it can protect your feet, your fingers, from getting hurt if anything heavy falls on it. It has an anti-slip sole, some kind of shock absorption at the heel. The internal lining is some kind of antifungal latex. It has a Velcro fastening. Then abrasion resistant leather, ankle protection. So these shoes are made for city riding, daily commuting, and even light touring. And I have been using them for last 1 year. I have done about more than 5,000 kilometers with these shoes. And I bought them with my own money, obviously. So good things first. This shoe is made very well. It is a solid build. Everything is very well put together. You can just, you know, use and abuse it. It's flexible. It is solid. And, you know, the best part of the shoe is its sole. It provides excellent grip in any kind of surface. No matter where I have ridden my motorcycle, I have always found strong footing. Whenever I put my feet down, I always get good grip. No matter whether it is gravel, slippery parking surface, or grass, or any kind of surface, the grip out of the shoe is always excellent. The steel toe also gives good protection. Once I hit kind of a big rock, a boulder, which was on the side of the road, I didn't feel a thing. So I don't know what kind of shock absorption is available at the heel. Whatever it is, it's very unnoticeable. And that's a good thing because the padding is very even from the toe to the heel. And it feels very comfortable. And since it's not very expensive, you don't mind thrashing and abusing it every day in city traffic. Also, I've used it in almost every kind of weather, whether it is rain, summer, winter. Now, on that point, I have to say that these shoes are water resistant, not waterproof. So if you're planning to ride in rain, they will be fine. If the water is too deep, it will definitely get inside the shoe. And it will not dry up very fast. So you have to be careful with that. The other issue is that there is no patch for the gear shifter lever. So over the period of time, you will start to see marks of the gear lever here. It will slowly start to damage the leather and, you know, it will reduce the life of the shoe. So that is one thing that probably Orazo can work on and put a small patch here, whether it is a leather patch or a rubber patch. That will be very helpful. In fact, when I went to buy the shoe from the factory, I did give them this feedback also. So what are these shoes really meant for? Well, they are meant for daily commuting. Everyday riding in the city, abusing them in the traffic, in all kinds of weather conditions. And they are even good for light touring. In fact, I did a 900 kilometer tour from Delhi to Binsar and back in 3 days in the month of March, just before the lockdown, with these shoes. And they were excellent in that kind of riding. But if you're an avid tourer and do regular long distance touring, get something which has better waterproofing and more protection. This is not the shoe for you. This is a very good shoe for daily commuting, for riding to office, for riding to your college, or anywhere you ride daily. This is excellent for that. Alright, so if you're a rider that has been using casual shoes like sneakers or boots for your everyday riding, this is a perfect upgrade for you. It offers good protection, all-day comfort, and it's reasonably priced. And it is also an excellent alternative shoe in your collection to abuse daily. You may not want to destroy your expensive shoe for riding in the city. This can work like that. So, first, motorcycle riding shoe, also an alternative riding shoe in your collection. A good choice. One more thing I want to tell you is that I bought these shoes from the factory in Noida, from Arazos factory in Noida, not online. And the reason I'm telling you this is because usually a UK size 9 fits me, and this is a UK size 8, and this fits me perfectly. So if I would have bought it online, I probably would have ordered UK 9, and I think that would have been a little loose to me. So just a heads up, you have to be careful about the size of these shoes. Alright, I hope you found this review useful and you enjoyed watching this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. Follow us on Instagram and we'll see you in the next one. Ride safe and stay safe. Thanks.